The following video is a recap of Weedle Community Day. Welcome to Lewis's Adventures Place Pokemon Go. Me, Lewis Marinucci, is your host. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Be sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell for alerts of when I upload new content to the channel, especially those with disabilities similar to mine. Today, we're going to be hunting for Weedle and hopefully catching some shinies here and there. As you see here, I got off to a slow start today because I was running a bit late by 2 hours because I overslept and I also had to eat lunch. But in the end, it all worked out. I was able to get as many shiny Weedle. And of course, as you'll also see here later in this clip, when I finally got my second and third shiny Weedle back to back each. And for me, this really made my day, as I had been in a shiny drought as of recently, but this community day really made up for the lack of shinies I was able to catch this month so far. We'll be right back. Today, I close out this community day by saying my final shiny count, 13. 13 shiny Weedle, as well as I caught some good Weedle that I evolved all the way to Beedrill. This is Lewis saying, thanks for watching, everyone. You can also follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Remember, it's time for adventure. Also, during these times when you're going out, please be sure to wear a mask, carry hand sanitizer, and always practice social distancing.